ones and a kinda sorta and a good ones and a... You're choosing what you want there. And if you're not choosing, you're allowing somebody else to choose for you. You can't say I accept some hadith and I don't accept the other ones, because you still accept the science of it, which automatically makes you a hypocrite. It makes you a disbeliever. If you can disbelieve in one hadith, you disbelieve in all of them. But if you accept some of them, then you're saying that, and you say that you need them. Even if you say they're not from Allah, I don't even care. I don't even care anymore. I'm tired of even dealing, I'm tired of messing around with these words. If you accept hadith, you're saying that Allah did not complete the book. Wait, what does the Quran say? In quotes, shall I seek other than Allah as a judge, when he has sent down to you this book sufficiently detailed? Those to whom we have given the book know it is sent down. Passed away, guess what? Pharisees, Sadducees, you guys are going to listen to us. We have the oral Torah. You have to follow our guidance because we are the truthful ones.